Welcome to the channel, and this video is about Nidhi Agerwal. Nidhi Agerwal was born on 17th August 1993 in Hyderabad. Born into a Hindi-speaking Marwari family, she can understand as well as speak in Telugu, Tamil and Kannada. She is basically a model and actress and has also appeared in a few advertisements. Nidhi Agerwal has appeared in Telugu, Tamil and in Hindi language films. She initially wanted to be a model and has participated in the Yamaha Fasino Miss Diva contest to fulfill her dream of being a model. She was one of the competition's finalists. She started her acting career with the Hindi film Munna Michael in 2017 alongside Tiger Shroff. She was selected from over 300 candidates by director Sabir Khan for this film. Her Telugu movie debut was Savyasachi in 2018 alongside Naga Chaitanya, and Tamil movie was Ishwaran alongside Silambarasan. She has been part of successful films, which includes the Telugu movie I Smart Shankar and Tamil movie Kalagathalaivan. Nidhi Agerwal has also been a part of few music videos. She has received the Zee Cine Award Best Female Debut for the movie Munna Michael and was nominated for the Saima Best Female Debutant Award for the Telugu movie Savyasachi. Nidhi Agerwal was featured on the Hyderabad Times Most Desirable Woman list. She ranked 11th in 2019 and 8th in 2020. She has endorsed for Kalyan Jewelers and has rejected a popular fairness cream endorsement. Nidhi Agerwal is a well-trained dancer and is prominent in ballet, Kathak and belly dance. She is currently working in a Telugu movie titled Hari Hara Veera Mallu. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe, like and share.